Welcome back, guys. One of the things that is kind of unusual, it's a little quirk of this type of installation, especially with LXDE. I haven't really seen it on anything else, although it may be an issue with LXQT. I'm not 100% sure. But with LXDE, sometimes you will have an issue with a font for invisible characters. Now, let me show you what I mean. This would be an issue on updating the system. If you go to update the system, let's say there was an update available and you had to sign in, it would give you a funky looking font where it should be the asterisk that is hiding your password. Okay, so let me open Gparted. Now, you'll see that it's asking for my password. You see that funky looking font? That should be an asterisk. And I'm going to show you how to fix that. Okay, so I'm going to hit cancel. And I am going to pull up some information. Now, you'll have to modify one file in order to fix this. I'm going to pull up the file. And let's see, should be under fix login font. Okay. So, what you're going to do is you're going to pull up this particular file. Now, in order to do that, you will need to sign in as root. So I am going to pull up a terminal and I'm going to open up the file manager with, well, actually, I'm going to pull it up with leafpad. Okay, so sudo leafpad, and then you will copy this location. And this should pull up the file that you'll need to change. Okay, so here is the file. Now, the easiest way to do this would be you're looking for the word invisible. So if I do a search, find invisible, it will bring up the correct line. You see this character where it's showing A? Okay, and a couple of little funky things, as even a cent sign. You're going to get rid of everything between the two little arrows. Okay? And then you're going to type in asterisk. And then you are going to save the file. Now you can see if you do a search on invisible, there is only one line in this file with invisible, and you're going to change everything between the arrows to an asterisk, which is what you want to see when you enter your password. So I just saved the file. I'm going to close it out, and I'll put that information in the show notes. And so if I close that out and I bring up Gparted again, and I go to enter my password, I've got the standard asterisk, and that's what you want to see. Now, this is a kind of a quirky little problem. It doesn't really mean a whole lot, but it's something that I personally, whenever I see it, I want to fix it because it's just not right. If it doesn't matter to you, then just leave it the way it is. But if you've been trying to find a solution, then this is the solution for you. Click OK and Gparted will come up. So, guys, that is it for this video. Thank you for stopping by the channel today. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Take care.